NASA is ready to support the development and testing of Advanced Air Mobility, or AAM. This emerging aviation market is working towards all-electric, autonomous, and environmentally friendly solutions to reduce road traffic and carry people and cargo in areas where service does not yet exist. NASA's Ames Research Center in Silicon Valley is uniquely qualified to help industry partners and local governments across the country simulate and test these new vehicles to ensure safe and efficient operations in low-altitude airspace. NASA's integrated facilities support three key areas of research: vehicle development, airspace and systems operations, and community integration. The suite of facilities includes the Vertical Motion Simulator, the world's largest flight simulator with 6 degrees of freedom, including 60 feet of vertical range that creates realistic motion and visual cues for ride or handling qualities assessment and certification. Its flexible simulation architecture makes it easy to test any aircraft math model. The ACELERATE facility, that uses an immersive cockpit with realistic visual databases, allows pilots to test and modify vehicle controls and displays to optimize capabilities. The Airspace Operations Lab, using the NASA-developed UAS Traffic Management Platform, or UTM, provides a framework to study urban airspace and fleet operations at varying levels of autonomy. Computational fluid dynamics data can be integrated into simulations to understand impacts of local wind fields in complex environments. And FUTUREFLIGHT Central, a virtual air traffic control center capable of human-in-the-loop simulation, allows airspace operations research of airports and vertiports to collect data and aid in the study of community integration. NASA has decades of experience partnering with the aerospace community. We are ready to help emerging aviation markets develop safe and efficient air transportation systems of the future. Together, we can make advanced air mobility a reality.